What up, gentlemen? Top five star. We are kicking it off. Appreciate you guys all joining this evening. We all pretty much know the rules. I don't think there's a whole lot of duels in here, but if there is, tiebreakersrandom.org. Dice roll. No snake eyes. Two dice. About it though. I'll get everything shipped out on Monday. It won't take me that long. We'll follow this up with the 2015 Bowman Chrome Jumbo Division Break. So run through the list of teams and we'll get started. Mr. Hart rocking the Cubs, White Sox in Baltimore, Brendan Atlanta, Rick Hughes, St. Louis, Kansas City, Bedro, Toronto, Tampa Bay, Washington, Yuval, Yankees, James, Cleveland and Miami, Jordan, Oakland, San Diego, William, Seattle, Allen, Dodgers, Nate, Mets, Terry, Phillies, Houston, Angels, Mark Jones, Texas, Detroit, Peter, Cincinnati, San Francisco, Walter, Arizona, Milwaukee, Brandon, Boston, Minnesota, Colorado, Mr. Califano, Pittsburgh. The Berg of Pitts. Let's go, Reds. Right, James? Go, Reds. Today and tomorrow. I know you haven't gotten a hit yet. My apologies. Good luck with your Ichiro Chase. Eight boxes, five star goodness. Take a nice Lindor too, I'm sure. You'll get stuck with Corey Kluber though. There's your one and only hit. Is gonna take a long time. So if you gotta pee, I would hold it. Ah, Ender, Enciarte, James's favorite rookie card auto. Arizona, Walter, congrats. Huh. But gold signing we had the other night was right on top. Not too shabby for the Metropolitans. Mets, Rock Monster, Nate Lehman, 3 of 10. Jake DeGrom, a little bit of smudge on the DeGrom part. Congrats, Rock. Mets, 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 Mets. Ender Inciarte. How do you even find a spot for him in this product? Come on. Come on, Tops. I want to feel a really, really, really fat one. We got the silver right behind there. Arizona, rocking and rolling out the gates, huh? Archie Bradley, we're going this way. San Francisco Tree Peter, who's it gonna be? Mr. Brandon Belt. That silver came out nice on there. Brandon Belt. 18 of 20. Brandon Belt. Peter. Congrats, Archie Bradley. Love pooping. Never understood what old people were talking about when I was younger. The poop is the poop back then. Box three. First auto of the bad guy I've ever pulled. Ah, Yankees. I think you, Yankees. Jacob Lindgren. Wow, we're going out of five. We're going out of five. Steven Matz. Steven Matz. The Mets. Rock Monster. Crushing it.
M-E-T-S. Mets. What's up, Yuval? Right in time for your Lindgren. Out of five, Steven Mott. Rock monster. Rocking and rolling. How's life, Yuval? Good. Good to hear it. Good to see you. Quattro. Ooh, that's a thinny mini. Is it another con? We got a redemption for sure. Top auto going Bain Town, Boston. Brandon Johnson. Congrats, Brandon. Nomar Garcia Parra out of 50. Redemption time. Congrats. Five-star autograph of Carlos Rodon. Mr. Hart getting on the board. Rodon base auto. Congrats, Joe. You're on the board. Rodon and Nomar out of 50. Start praying if you need to. I was hoping that was Bryant. The Blue Jays. Toronto. Bedro. Carlos Delgado. And we're going out of 50. Again, 32 of 50. Omar. Omar Vizquel. Congrats, Jermsey. It's better than a stinking Kluber. Omar, 32 of 50. Congrats, Germs. Oh. Alon has definitely infiltrated your thinking. Mike Zanino, Seattle. That was Seattle was hoping for. Mr. Howard, congrats. We're going out of 25 for a rainbow autograph of Roberto Osuna, BJ's, Pedro. Oh. I would love it if this were like 60 cards a case for half the price. Wouldn't that be beautiful? Down to two boxes left. What's up, Mr. Howard? Come on. Not thick. Just normal. This guy's everywhere in products this year. Mr. Josh Harrison. Bucko. Josh Harrison. Pittsburgh. Mr. Califano. I'm going silver. Silver ink. Atlanta. Who's got Atlanta? Brendan Burns. Mr. Glavin, 17 of 50. 17 of 50. How did Brandon Belt get a silver signature numbered out of 20? Mr. Glavin. Congrats, Brendan. And then there was one lonely box of heartbreak left. One lonely box. Good luck, good luck. Not pick. And the BJs. BJs with 1/6 of the hits. Bedro with the BJs. Edwin Encarnacion, and we're going gold. Wow. I have pulled 2 of the 50 golds now. Ozzy Smith. Golden signatures. Golden grass. Mr. Ozzy Smith. Such a sharp card. Too bad he signs everything. St. Louis.
Rick Hughes.
Congrats. Well, that's it. Nothing outrageous. Mott's probably the coolest card out of 5. Recap it. Ozzy just inundated in this product. Edwin Encarnacion. I've tapped 2 cases and had one of those gold in both of them. Josh Harrison. I want to say the first one was out of 25. Mike Zunino. Carlos Delgado.
Rodon.
Base. Redemption. Jacob Lindgren. Spankies. Archie Bradley. D-backs. Ender Inciarte. Roberto Osuna. BJ's out of 25. Out of 50, Omar Vizquel. Out of 50, Noma. Mets were the big winners tonight. Going out of 50, gold, Ozzy Smith. Going out of 50, Tommy Glavin. He does, doesn't he? Oh, I like. Going out of 10, Brandon Belt. What's up, Mr. Barr? Going out of 10, Jake DeGrom. 3 of 10. And out of 5, 3 of 5, Steven Matz. Steven Matz. New York Matz. DeGrom and nice Matz, too, huh? Out of 5. Yeah, no kidding, huh? It was a New York Mott's case.
So that does it for this. We got 3 minutes. We'll get the Chrome Jumbo kicked off.
Which half of the case we want to rock? Now are they? I saw the air to break up the perfect game. Evens. Odds are on top. Evens are on bottom. Odds on top. That's a 9. 9. We're going on top. Going to the 9th. Wow. The church already have one? Hey, Joe, I appreciate it, man. I'll get your, was it just Rodon? Rodon was it. Bummer. I'll get that out first thing Monday morning for you. You enjoy the rest of your weekend. Did Scherzer have one early? Yeah. That's a big accomplishment right there. Remember back in the day where it was him and Cole were battling it out for the old Cy Young about the All-Star break. I got Terry AL East. T Terry, AL East. Bill, AL West. Charles, NL West. Daniel, NL Central. Brendan, AL Central. Hi, NL East. 32 Ks. Wow. Were you on the subway last night when old Harper and the rest of the Nats hopped on? Purple, Chan Cisco. Need another. Alright, well, I'm surprised they let him go six. Victor Arano. Victor Arano. Base auto. Victor Arano. Billy Butler, purple. Notre Dame game slowed down, didn't it? And Joe Wendell, refractor auto. Tim Cooney, refractor. Really? That's pretty cool. Definitely a cool memory. We don't run into anybody cool around here. Joe Wendell, double dip in box one. I bet he did. Three autos in. We haven't seen a color one yet. Nick Kingham, refractor. Wouldn't it have been cool? You just like, hey, those look like, oh my God, it's Bryce freaking Harper. David Robertson, purple. Spencer Kaboom. One auto I don't get thrilled about pulling. Correa. Marlon Byrd, refractor. Hopefully the last pack's holding some goodies. Must be blue. Come on, somebody good. It's a pitcher. Yarlin, the frickin' Marlin. Garcia. 71 of 150. Austin Hedges, purple. Yarlin, the Marlin, Garcia. N-L-E. Thomas. Is Ty still up, hanging out, watching? Ty had two autos, huh? Congrats, Ty. And two hobby boxes, orange, not bad. Did all right. Could have been a lot worse. Orange JK, very nice. Very nice. I'd be happy. James Slario must be off his heater. Because we haven't seen him post any pictures lately of the boxes he's ripped. I guarantee you, with a card shop nearby, he's been at least twice the past week. Correa again. Purple, JD Davis. Yeah. Always sucks to go on a heater like that and your confidence goes boom through the roof. And Dermis Garcia. Purple, Prado. How's Severino doing game two today for the Yankees? Grayson Griner, AL Central, Mr. Byrne. Congrats. Pineda starting that wild card game for the Yankees, I'm assuming. Byron Buxton refractor. Or Tanaka, I guess. I didn't think about Tanaka. I forget him sometimes. Aaron Brown, face auto. A little different. We haven't gotten up to 25 yet. 14 to 25. Not bad for Severino. Long year for him. 14 to 25. Ty Thomas. Joe for die cut. Kind of a cool coloration to it. Bradley Zim. I do like the look of that car. I mean, that color variation. Mr. Bryant, Fernando Rodney Blue. I think we need two autos left. Oh, die cut auto. It's upside down, so it's got to be Eric Fetty, right? Oh, Colin Moran, the heartbreaker. Early on in Bowman Chrome, and we saw that C autograph. Colin Moran, AL West, Bill. Congrats, Bill. Last one, box two. Purple outfielder, Austin Cazino. Bill finishing strong, box two. Congrats, Bill. Two go. Haven't seen a Conforto. Haven't seen a Ronnie Williams. Hale Central with a little Buxton refractor. Brendan. Hale East. Terry with the Dermis. To Correa. That's a win. Wow. I thought the Mets might show up for this series, too. Number one to get ready for the playoffs. Number two, I'm sure they still got a hard on for the Nats. We're on box two, Bill. You haven't missed out yet. You finished up strong that last box. Cazino purple and Colin Moran die cut auto. Nine in a row. It could possibly be 10 in a row to end the game, huh?
Egads.
Newcomb. I bet it is. Purple. Carlos Carrasco. The wrong Carlos. Out of 50, gold, tall boy, Rob Steve, and L Central, Alex Rios refractor, couple bonuses in there, he has Scherzer, Justin Steele, I wish the Cubs could have made a run at him and Lester last year. I'm still okay with Lester. Giovanni Ursula, AL Central, Brendan. Yarlin the Marlin for auto number 3. NL, Ty Thomas. No. Jason Hayward, blue. And 2 in 1 year. That's impressive. Out of 99, Mr. Daniel Norris, Blue Jays. Good for the Mets fans. It was a doubleheader sweep, wasn't it? Purple. Otto, Cody Bellinger. Don't look Daniel Goad when you watch this video. Congrats, coach. Good. Probably is Papelbon, but we know he's not there. Wow. AL East hitting a little doozy. Arusne Castillo. The series next, Otto. 5 of 25. 5 of 25, Arusne Castillo. Congrats, Terrence. I didn't think you had much of a chance with the AL East. Green, Nick Wells. Box 3, not terrible. Definitely has to be up there. And that's a great question. Kerry Wood's got to be up there. Google. Let me know. That was a box full of numbered inserts, wasn't it? Rob Steve Tallboy out of 50. Everybody in this half, I'm gonna give them dibs on the second half for a division break sometime this week. So you guys in this, you guys can have dibs on the second half. I know Daniel wants me to do a full Bowman or full division break, full case division break. Just don't think I have the money in my room to do it. Yeah, that would have been a handful with the kids. Kerrywood. 105.
You wish, soup. No soup for you.
Uncle Soupy. Last box. See some gold. Martin Prado, my hammy. Archie Bradley refractor. 3 packs in. Still looking for an auto, right? Right. Zach Renninger, AL Central, Brendan. No Conforto. Trace Lore, A's. They're loaded up in cases, aren't they? One of these days. Like, the last break before moving to Bowman Draft, you'll hit it. Uh-oh. Soup. Will you get your boner ruined by Ronnie Williams?
Hello, Soup. Oh, you did it. You did it. Michael Conforto.
Congrats, Soup. Centering's pretty solid on the front. Just a little bit off on the back. Very nice, very nice. Conforto! Soupy, soupy, soupy! I think it gems. When he comes back across, his name, it's a little light. But I've seen those pass with 10 autos before. For sure. Carlos Correa. Purple, Bruce Castillo. You know, Escobar Refractor. Gotta love them Beavers. Green. Juan Mesa. Mesa. SMT. Maybe one auto left. Yon Lopez. He's a good one to sit on. He's young. He's got some work ahead of him. Highest Latin American bonus ever, I believe. Purple Ahmed Rosario. The stars align for Ty Thomas. Soup will never use his name again. Now this Middle Tennessee Vanderbilt game killing me. So boring. I really like two games today. Iowa State and Middle Tennessee State. As far as numbers wise. Recap it. I think this would be about it, too. Mr. Hughes, Carlos Correa, a Buxton Refractor, Mr. Bryant, and Carlos Correa. 5 stars already done, Rick. You did hit one auto. It was St. Louis. Who was it? Anybody remember who I hit for St. Louis? Rusne, purple. Martin Prado, gold. Green, Nick Wells. Out of 99, Daniel Norris. Ozzie Smith, gold. Golden grass, thanks, Soup. Out of 50, Jason Hayward, purple. Tallboy, Robert Stevenson, gold. Jofer, out of 25. Nothing tonight, Bill. We're heading out first thing in the morning tomorrow. Juan Mesa, green. 8 of 99. Yon Lopez, Zach Renninger. Yarlin, the Marlin. The only thing extra I have on hand, too, since I told these guys I would save the second half for another division break, is a case of 5-star. Justin Steele, if anybody wants to tap into a box of 5-star, you can be my guest. Dermis Garcia, Aaron Brown, Spencer Kaboom, Joe Wendell, and Victor Arano. We're just recapping right now, Coach. The Refractor Autos, Trace, Lore, Oakland A's, Joe Wendell, Oakland A's, Grayson Griner, Tigers, Giovanni Urshela, Indians, AL West, Austin Casino, and Cody Bellinger for you, Coach. That was your best hit. Cody Bellinger, purple, 87 of 250. Blue, Yarlin, the Marlin. Let me crunch some numbers, Bill. Give me just a second. Base, Conforto. Congrats, Todd Thomas. A couple insert autos, Colin Moran. And out of 25, series next, 5 of 25, Mr. Rusne Castillo. Yeah, it'd be 125 delivered. Yeah, purple. You're purple, Bellinger, coach.
125. That's gonna be $65 or $62.50 a spot. Is anybody interested? Hit draft, 5-star, 2 boxes, $62.50 per spot. Anybody? I know Bill would. Bill's got the gambling itch. You got Archie Bradley and Ender Inciarte for the D-backs. That was it, Walter. What's going on? Yep, purple Bellinger. I think that might have been your only hit. You want to get in a hit draft? 5-star? I'll take a spot. Bill takes a spot. That's 2. You got Yoan Lopez, coach. Okay. Understandable. I feel you. So, well, that's going to do it for me, guys. Short evening. If Bill wanted to do a hit draft of 5-star baseball, we just don't have the people tonight. Bellinger is a nice pickup. So, that's going to do it for me. Walter, hit me up. Maybe not tonight, but tomorrow if you get a chance. So, I'm going to bust on out of here, guys. Go Hawkeyes. Big win today. So, I'm outie. You guys have a wonderful evening. Take care.